Located in the quaint and charming town of Healdsburg lies the Camellia Inn, and here with a tour is the innkeeper, Lucy. And Lucy, you guys have a beautiful property here. Tell me a little bit more about it.
Well, we've been here for over 30 years, but the house, it was built in 1869. It's an Italianate Victorian. We named it for the camellias on the property. We have over 100 camellia plants, and they're in full bloom in the winter, which is a great time to come. We have 9 rooms for guests. They all have private baths. We have several queens, kings, and we have one good value room, I call it. So for those of you who are on a budget, we serve full breakfast buffet style in the morning. We serve evening wine and cheese either in our parlor or down by our swimming pool in the summer. Last year we put in iPads in all the rooms, and we have a wonderful concierge app that can help you with restaurants, wineries, and my favorite part is our chocolate section. We do chocolate here at the Inn on Wednesday nights and all February and December. We are just 2.5 blocks from the town square. There are over 30 wine tasting rooms you can walk to, as well as a dozen or more gourmet restaurants, wonderful shops. The king rooms, they're the largest rooms, of course. They have the whirlpool tub for two in the bathroom, a little sitting area, wonderful gas fireplace, and those rooms have kind of semi or private entrances to them and a kind of a nice view of the pool area. The man who built this house, his name was Ransom Powell. He made most of his money hauling freight in the gold fields and then settled into Healdsburg. He helped found the first bank here in Sonoma County. And then the second owner, he was a doctor, so it's actually served as the town's first hospital for about 30 years. His widow outlived him by over 30 years, so we're just the 4th or 5th owners of the inn. So we're lucky because the architectural features were all preserved.